Southwest Airlines says it will shut down operations at 4 airports because of delivery delays for Boeing airplanes. Flights will cease in Cozumel as well as Syracuse, Bellingham, Washington, and George Bush Intercontinental Airport in Houston. Southwest is struggling a bit after a $230 million quarterly loss. The carrier also plans to limit hiring and offer voluntary leave to employees.